World Thalassemia Day is observed on May 8 in order to create and raise awareness about a blood disorder called thalassemia. Thalassemia is a genetic blood disorder and affects the production of hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is the oxygen-carrying component of red blood cell. This disorder results in excessive destruction of red blood cells, which leads to anemia. Due to this disorder, patients have to get blood transfusion after every 2 or 3 weeks. These blood transfusions are done at a hospital and can take anywhere from 6 to 8 hours. After some time, blood cells break down and leave iron in patient's body. This iron will later on bind to the major organs of body such as liver or heart. As they are passes from parents to children through genes, you can't prevent them. But parental tests can detect these blood disorders before birth.